Hi Virgo and welcome to your monthly predictions. We are going to talk about how month of February 2021 is going to be for you. And for the month of February 2021, it feels like it's a month of new beginnings. It's a month of endings and new beginnings. It's a month of new opportunities, out of box opportunities coming your way. It's a month of working on the things that you really want from your life. It's the month of your wishes being fulfilled. It's a month of happy home. The only things that I will tell you in this month is don't feel like this. Don't feel blindfolded. Don't feel that you cannot do things. Don't feel that what you want is not happening. This is the only thing that can actually block your energy in this month from achieving that happy home and achieving that transformation that this month is bringing in for you, and this month has that for you. So if you feel very, very emotional, and if you feel emotionally blindfolded, if you feel things are not working out, if you feel you are stuck, that's the only reason you will be stuck. Otherwise, this is a month which will bring in major changes, good changes in your life. So let's just start with your health. From your health perspective, though there are cards which show surgery, there are cards which show physical constraints or physical limits that are put on you. It could be a surgery, it could be kind of a paralysis, it could be a health issue, but it's not happening this month. Okay, so this month is a month that is going to bring you healing. That is why if from the past there has been any limitation, any physical limitation put on you, any physical issue that you've been facing from last few months, this is the month which will give you healing, out of box healing for that. So there is a new opportunity, there is a new new healing or new growth that you will see in your health, and your health will start to become better because there's a death card, there is a sun there, there is a sun here. So your health will start becoming better, and that is why this month the only thing I see that could happen to you could be like the stomach upset, or there could be like headaches. But the reason for that would be because you are feeling limited, and the only reason, if you feel any limitation in your body, any pains in your body, problems in your body, that could only be because you're focused on limitations, you're focused on what do I have. So even if you have something as minor as a headache or as major as a surgery, it will only be able to limit you if you think you are limited. If you're continuously thinking about it, that oh god, I can't move, I'm limited, I cannot go there, I cannot move my leg, I cannot move my hand, I have a head problem there, I have a problem here. If you focus on the problems, then only you will actually have health issues. Otherwise, this month will actually bring in healing and better opportunities to improve your health. So there is no health issues as such I see in this month. If you talk about your wealth or money, there's 10 of pentacles, there is 8 of pentacles. One, if you've been waiting for any money to come to you through business, family property, inheritance, you're going to receive that money. Out of box, some opportunity is going to come in your life, but you'll have to work towards it. So, because there is 8 of Pentacles, this is work in progress. So, but by the end of the month, there is 10 of Cups. So, definitely this work in progress is going to give you a good gain. And that is why I see money coming into your life. Also, Death card, kind of, when I did my interpretation or the way I'm teaching tarot online free, I have said in that video also that Death card doesn't mean that you don't have money. Death card doesn't mean that you will not get money. Death card means that the resources or the way that you're trying to have money is not your path, and that is why it is not happening. And that is why this month, out of box, an opportunity opens up for you, and that opportunity tells you that stop doing what you've been doing and start doing this. Only if you feel blindfolded and if you think that I'm not capable of doing this, maybe I'll not be able to pull this, then only there will be limitations. Otherwise, I see money flowing into your life. There's wish fulfillment. What else would you want? In case of love and relationships, this month I see, beginning of the month I see happy home, 10 of pentacles. End of the month I see happy home, 10 of cups. So overall, it's a good month for your relationships. If there is something in your relationship that has not been working, there has been problems, fights, this month is a month which gives you a chance to mend all of that and make your relationships better and get to the happy home. If there has been a problem in your relationship where you've been thinking to end your relationship, or it is in the process of ending, two things could happen. One, there is a possibility where you end this relationship and you get into another one because there's a happy home end of the month. So there's a possibility of you getting into that state of happiness and finding a partner for yourself. Second possibility, out of box, something might happen where दिस होल प्रोसेस ऑफ सेपरेटिंग और बिकमिंग यू नो सेपरेट और फ्रॉम ईच अदर विल एक्चुअली एंड एंड यूल अगेन बी टुगेदर. सो दैट वेज आउट ऑफ बॉक्स समथिंग कैन हैपन. इफ़ यू थिंकिंग टू प्रपोज समबडी गुड मंथ यू कैन डू दैट. इफ यू आर थिंकिंग ऑफ मैरिज यू कैन डू दैट. इफ देर इज एब्सोल्युटली नो प्रॉब्लम इन योर मैरिज और इन योर रिलेशनशिप एज सच, द कार्ड्स आर सेइंग दैट दिस मंथ डोंट फील ब्लाइंड फोल्डेड. डोंट ट्राई टू जज थिंग्स विदाउट नोइंग द ट्रूथ और विदाउट फाइंडिंग द ट्रूथ. एंड डोंट फील दैट नोबडी केयर्स फॉर यू, नोबडी काइंड ऑफ अप्रूव्स यू और नोबडी इज अंडरस्टैंडिंग यू और यू आर नॉट गेटिंग द लव दैट यू डिजर्व. डोंट गेट इन टू दैट जोन. दिस मंथ द ओनली प्रॉब्लम दैट यू विल फेस is thinking too much, feeling negative, focusing on one thought for a long time. If you don't do that, your month is very, very beautiful. There is a happy home that I see there. Talking about the baby, I see a card of death and rebirth. So I would say that for the baby birth, it's a good month and there is a rebirth. So there is a rebirth of somebody very close to you who have passed over recently, like not too far. So there is a rebirth that is happening this month because there's Page of Cups, there's 10 of Swords. Now I'm not interpreting this card, even though there's a death card, I'm not interpreting it as a literal death. Why? Because there's a Page of Cups. So basically there's a death and rebirth. So there is a situation that is ending and a new situation that is beginning. So in case, if at all 1% it's literal death, it will be a birth also in the family. So that way it's a balance. But I am seeing it not as a literal death. I'm seeing it as an opportunity to transform. Now the only problem that I would tell you, even in case of pregnancy also, if you feel, and there is a possibility of twins, so if you feel that you'll not be able to manage, how will you manage, I'm not feeling comfortable with this, how will I manage my pregnancy, if you feel all of that, then there is a problem. If you don't feel like that, if you believe in yourself, this person is actually balancing two swords so beautifully well despite of being blindfolded, and that is because she has that ability, but she's not believing in her own ability because she is emotionally feeling blindfolded. Now if you let go of that basically if you let go of that imbalance, or if you let go of that thought where you don't believe or doubting yourself, basically if you let go of doubting yourself and if you believe in your capabilities, everything is going to work out for you this month. If we talk about job or career, if you've been thinking to change your job, there is an opportunity that is coming your way. The only thing that I would tell you is, unless that opportunity completely transforms, don't leave your job. So if you've been thinking to end your job, and if you just leave suddenly, though the opportunity will still come, but you might feel blindfolded in between. Also, there is a possibility where you pick up a new opportunity and you end your present job, and when you pick up the new opportunity, there will be a lot of learning attached to this new opportunity, and because of that learning attached, you might feel that I'm not capable enough, or I'm not able to hold it, or I'm not able to do it. So don't forget this Two of Swords. You are capable, you can do it. The only problem is if you blindfold yourself or if you keep thinking about this one thing. So the only limitation that can be your own self, you limiting your own self. Otherwise there's no limitation, because there is happy home by end of it, and death is anyways transformation. 10, there are so many 10s, 3 10s that I see on your cards, and 9 also, 1 plus, so 9 also is like a basically like a step towards 10. So that ways I kind of feel that this is the month where transformation is happening. Don't feel blindfolded. That's the only message that I have for you. If we talk about your soul path, this month it is time to heal yourself, heal your body, take time to love yourself, take time to heal your body, take time to heal any past hurts that you have, take time to heal any patterns that you follow. Let go exercise, thank you exercise, both of them are going to help you this month. I kind of see your intuition developing this month, though I'm not saying that you'll just awaken this month, but your intuition will start developing. That will only happen if you actually let go of your past burdens, past patterns and thinking like this, because otherwise everything is very good on your cards. The only thing problem I see is three swords in a line, and these three swords are completely attached to your inner thinking. It has nothing to do with the outer world, because outer world everything is fine. It's only inside you where you're feeling that disturbance. So you have to heal that for your soul growth also this month. Chakra of the month, this month the chakra of the month for you is solar plexus chakra. Solar plexus chakra is located 2 fingers above the navel. The mantra is Ram. प्लीज प्रैक्टिस दिस चैंटिंग, इट इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू रियली वेल. एंड बिकॉज व्हेन आई वाज डूइंग माय हिंदी वीडियो आई काइंड ऑफ फेल्ट द नीड टू पिक अप सम एक्स्ट्रा कार्ड्स इन द एंड, एंड व्हेन आई वाज शफलिंग कार्ड्स टू कार्ड्स काइंड ऑफ जंप्ड आउट. वन कार्ड दैट जंप्ड आउट वाज थर्ड चक्रा. सो इट वाज अ रीअश्योरेंस दैट this chakra is very very important and this chakra meditation is very very important for you for this month, because the only limitation that you have is from here, your willpower. If you actually don't limit it from here, there is a rebirth or there is a transformation that you are undergoing this month, and that is why it is very important for you to work on your third chakra this month. Also, the second card that came out was adjacent possibilities. So basically this card says that whatever is ending in your life, it is opening up a new door for you that you've never seen before. If you see, there are doors otherwise, but there is a door that is opening up like in the floor, or there's a door that is opening up above the doors. So there are new possibilities that are coming for you out of nowhere, and it is important for you to look at those possibilities and not ignore them because something is ending in your life. If we talk about your mental exercise of the month, the card is contract. Now, if you see, again, blindfolded. And the scales are perfectly balanced. So that means that the blindfold is only your emotions. It's only on your eyes that you cannot see it. But everything is happening in a perfect way. And the affirmation, I'm going to read the affirmation for you for this month. The affirmation is, I'm attracting wonderful beneficial connections that support and honor me and bring me great happiness and abundance. So this is the affirmation that you need to do this month. And like I said, let go exercise and thank you exercise are going to wonderfully work for you. So do that this month. Surrender messages of the month. The first card says, surrender to the beauty of natural world. Take a relaxing break and spend time in nature. Replenish yourself by feeling the beauty and ecstasy there. So this is important for you to kind of balance yourself. Like I said, that you're feeling like this, it is important to spend some time with yourself in nature and to balance yourself. Second card says, surrender your attachment to results. The formula to success is to do all that you can to make things happen and then let go of the results. Holding on too tightly to the desired outcome can sabotage it. And that is why, don't think too much about what is coming out of it. Take up the opportunity that come your way, and it is going to, whatever is ending is going to bring in new beginning or transformation. Last surrender card is, surrender outdated beliefs about yourself. Let go of the limiting ideas about yourself that originate from the past. Then you can own your power and soar in your life. And that is why it is important to let go this month. This is the limitation that you have, and you can actually let go of this. The unicorn card of the month for you says divine sight. It says see divine in everyone. So basically you need to see divine in everyone and everything. So whatever this change is bringing in your life, or whatever this change is happening in your life, it is divine. It is happening because it is meant to. Number of the month, number 10 and number 1, undoubtedly. Color of the month, any shade of yellow, brown, golden or silver is going to be good for you. What will happen if you follow the advice of the card? The first card is change your life. It says a sudden revelation that offers freedom. Break free of procrastinations. Embrace the opportunities that change brings. And that is why I kind of see this change that is happening in your life is like a tower where something ends and something new begins. So it is important for you to let go of what is ending. The second card is Five of Raphael. It says everything happens for a reason. Release regret and embrace the opportunities for happiness. Search for the silver lining. So there is always a silver lining in everything. There is always something beautiful in everything that is happening, and that is why you need to focus on the cups that are sitting there, not on the cups that are gone or that are not there. So things that are gone, so let go of the past. The last card is Epiphany that says joy through spiritual growth. Be a light to others. Answers that come from or through meditation. And that is why, like I said, this month it is very important that you meditate. This month it is very important that you affirm, you do chakra meditation. And the only limitation this month that you can put on yourself is you or by yourself. So don't do that this month. Otherwise, this is a very big month for you to bring in that change and transformation in your life. Let go of the old, let the new begin. If you want to know more than this, you can contact me for your personalized tarot reading through the Facebook link that's provided in the description box or through the comment section. You just have to write, I need my reading. I will share my number. We'll take it forward from there. Also, there are a lot of videos that I'm doing about tarot learning. You can learn free tarot online. There are video on meditations, what are the myths around it. There are videos on soul growth. There are videos on positive thinking. There are videos on how can you change your life. So there are a lot of videos on my channel which can help you in multiple ways in your life. Watch those videos when you get time. Share them with other people. Share these with other people, and let if they benefit you, send me the feedback and comment. I usually respond to all the comments. So that is it for this month. I will see you with the predictions of next month for the month of March, and till then, take care of yourself, subscribe the channel, press the like button, and I will see you very soon. Take care of yourself. Thank you so much. Bye bye.